But first tonight, protesters are back in the state capitol at this hour, a live picture in the wake of several deadly police shootings last week. This is a live look at the silent demonstration, which it was for some time. The demonstrators started their march from Crocker Park about an hour ago, and more than 100 people so far have been taking part, and it has remained peaceful.